Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four. And the sun don't shine around the yard no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no 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 more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action comes from the FUT Rivals competition. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Roussillon. And it's out of play.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Neto starts in goal. Ivan Perisic plays with Jadon Sancho out wide. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. The lineup for the away side. Ralf Farman starts in goal. Fernandinho plays alongside Donny van de Beek in the middle of the park. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards. Havertz! Off the keeper, back into play. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went to... Opportunity to take the lead. He is a saviour there. Donny van de Beek. Here's Depay. Van de Beek.
Gabriel Jesus.
Depay. The referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge. Wow, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
That's a corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And the tackle there is successfully done. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Kai Havertz looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. It's a difficult technique. And he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Well, two excellent attacking players. We are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting...
Trying to steer it through. Gnabry. Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now. Here's Depay.
Riyad Mahrez.
Here's Bellerin. Depay. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Must take the lead here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. They've got the ball back by that interception. Gabriel Jesus. Looking for goal now. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move. And a fine finish at the end of it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Havertz.
Odriozola.
Axel Witsel. Jadon Sancho. Axel Witsel. Chance to get forward from the wing. Kai Havertz. Perisic with great vision here.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
Intercepted well. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. What a game! A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level. Oh, it's great action this for us, Alan, isn't it, from the neutral point of view, to come back straight away virtually from the kickoff and score themselves.
Yeah, it's got an unpredictable feel to it, this match. You never quite know what's going to happen next.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Good interception. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Now Gnabry.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Here's Depay. Going forward well. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Kai Havertz. They can be quick on the break now. just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Here's Depay. Fernandinho, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Slipping it through.
He's through here.
One-on-one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there, his positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Corner swung in, only partially away from danger. And they've got it away from the danger. Axel Witsel. Delaney. Perisic trying to slip it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Read the play well to intercept. Jadon Sancho. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Nathan Ake. Van der Beek. Now Fernandinho. Interception here. Shredding it through. Perisic! Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Here's Depay. Riyad Mahrez. Fernandinho. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Delaney. Chance for a break in numbers. Delaney. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Abbas! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Axel Witsel. Now he wants to take them on.
Well, when you're on top, you've got to make it...
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Anfield, the second half is now underway. Room in which to attack. An incisive pass. Read the intentions. Perisic. Serge Gnabry. This does look promising. Goal, good vision here. Gnabry. Gnabry! Wonderful save. And they catch the opposition out with this short corner. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Gnabry! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because... He had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and certainly it has been for possession. You can see there, it's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
Looks to shoot! Can't get the shot through, good block. Perisic. Now Gnabry. They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Gabriel Jesus. They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. Depay. Trying to get the ball. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. A bit lazy in possession. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Now, Memphis Depay. Kai Havertz, Perisic. He's won it back, easily. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Havertz, Perisic. Patient play, he's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Off the keeper, back into play. Fernandinho. Now Memphis Depay. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Jadon Sancho. Delaney. Axel Witsel. Perisic. Cut out the pass. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Guiding it through the defenders.
Gabriel Jesus.
Should be. Well, they've bought themselves a bit of time. Gabriel Jesus! They have taken the lead.
Well, some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
Restart the game 2-1. Axel Witsel. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Opportunity in a wider area. I think the cross is on. This could be a chance from the cutback. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
Havertz. Jadon Sancho. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've
passed, threaded through. Perisic. This could bring them level. Saved it. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Saw the direction of the pass. Able to intercept here. Here's Depay.
Gabriel Jesus.
Nice move to get it. Crafting the through pass.
Depay.
Gabriel Jesus. Wonderful finish. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Riyad Mahrez. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And then he went, just diverted it away. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Odriozola. Axel Witsel. Perisic gives it away.
The referee has indicated
Fernandinho
will be a minimum
promise.
2 minutes.
Oh, he beats his man. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. That's super feet there from the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
It's finished now with the final.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from the heart, but deep
inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many mini me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, pay my dues and graduate. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. We'll be right back.
summer sun. And Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, back to the oven. For one, two, checking if the colour's fine. I can set, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cards, but never coming for your neck if I'm under farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor girl. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, winners chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking 10 toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never meet your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos who haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Free kids, might get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. Done, cause I was trying to change position. Parts missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Long, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Try so I can sit up in the park with the same sun. And let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south. Opening my big deep mouth. Yo, a lot of people trying to keep these out. But these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. Or try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green. Places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. Though we might not meet again, to listen till the end, over and over again. That's why you're my angel. You're my angel. You're my angel.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Morales. Rodrigo. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Off the keeper, back into play. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Neto starts in goal.
Axel Witsel starts alongside Thomas Delaney in the middle of midfield. And today it's just the one striker in the side. Room for the cross. And this is today's lineup for the visiting team. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one.
Herrera!
That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Corner played into the middle. Not really away from the threat here. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Brandt getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Break still on. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Morales. Kondogbia. Hector Herrera. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Morales! Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Attacking now. Brandt. Brandt! And he's put it in for the goal. Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his debut for his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that.